while drinking alone in a tavern one day. My eyes, they hardly could see. I heard a kind voice ringing so loud and clear. And here's what the voice said to me. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
God will answer your prayers today. I staggered across the room to the door. I almost fell on the floor. I'm sure there was laughter, but I could not hear for the words that still ring in my ears. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray. Go home.
Go home.
Go home. God will answer your prayers today. God sobered my mind and he saved my soul and erased my thoughts from all fears. Then back to the tavern I preached of these words, the words that still ring in my ears. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
God will answer your prayers today. The crowd stared at leaving with heads bowed so low as the bartender picked up the key. As he locked the door, he murmured these words, were the same words that God spoke to me. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And
kneel by your bedside and pray. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.